Gold markets daily forecast for May 28th by FX Empire Gold Markets, as you can see, did very little during the session here on Wednesday. But the one thing that we did do was prove the 1180 level to be supportive. This is an area that we feel, given enough time, will attract buyers. If we can get it above, 1190, we feel that we go to 1200. And then eventually 1210. We don't have any interest in selling until we get below 1170, which would be very bearish in our opinion.